Thank you so much, Chris. It is 5:04 right now. Well, in a Fox 2 follow-up, many Hazelwood East High School parents are worried about their children's safety. This is after students were forced to leave early yesterday. Police say they're investigating multiple threats from a fallout of the viral video showing students fighting near the school last week. One girl is in the hospital with serious injuries. Missouri Attorney General Andrew Bailey is calling for the girl who beat her to be charged as an adult. She could be charged with first-degree assault.